course, you can't kid a kid. Hey, Vic.
Hey.
Yo, bro,
so,
what's up?
Vic, you want to hear about a little plan that is going to make us three very rich?
Very rich.
Mm-hmm. So what's the risk?
Well, let me put it like this. You will not be handling any drugs. All I need you to do is keep the cops busy while Lance and I steal some merch off the scum who brought it into this country.
The drugs are already here, so we ain't drug trafficking.
Exactly. You're just a decoy. All you gotta do is make the police think you're carrying. They can't arrest you for that.
No, but they can shoot me.
Oh. Don't be ridiculous.
Yeah, come on, man. Come on.
Vic, you'll be fine. Rich and fine.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah, let's pop.
This is gonna be the decoy van. Come on, Vic, you drive.
This van's the wrong color, Forbes.
Relax. It's nothing a little paint can't fix.
This van is good to Van Gogh.
Yeah, funny. Vic, take the decoy and lead the cops away from here. We'll let you know when we're home free.
For Christ's sakes, Lance, speak English.
Yeah. We're on our way. Keep the cops busy. there.
Vic, you're all done.
It's a light flashing before you.
Teacher!